next, it's a UFC Women's Strawweight Division matchup. Well, always great to be back in Houston, Texas. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway with live UFC action from Toyota.
Great punch landed with so much power.
So the fighters clinch here early, and she has really historically done some of the best work in these type of fighting situations.
Yes, she does a great job of overwhelming you with this clinch position. With all the homework, with all the details, it's hard to keep up. She gets can't take victory now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Well, eventually she will turn this defense into offense, but she seems to see these strikes coming from a mile away.
She sees them a mile away, and the hands are exactly where they're supposed to be, right on the chin. Ooh, big shot land.
Nice land there with the right punches.
Oh! She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's gonna finish this fight. What a fight!
What a fight we got going on here! Oh, huge takedown. That would figure to maybe do some damage. Not sure if her head bounced on the canvas there, but she tried that leg strike. It was caught by her opponent, and she certainly paid for it now with her back on the ground. 36 total strikes have now landed for Tatiana Suarez.
Nice.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's
whoa!
You can never.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Great movement by her here on the ground, and she just does it so fluidly and so easily. She's going for the arm bar here. Oh, nice job, by nicely done. Transitioning to the arm submission now. Nicely done. All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Go. Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
45 seconds to go here in round one. Oh, we're getting a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time. Oh, saved by the bell. Round over. And the finish came just in time. Thought maybe she might tap there, but you know how tough she is. So the submission attempt right at the end of the round. Saved by the bell. Back to the stools they go. We'll see if she can recover in time.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Second round underway.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
Oh, the right hand is there for her. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Again, in the clinch.
Just out of range with that right hook. Whoa!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. That's how you finish a fight.
Oh! Trying to kick the leg out. Oh!
She is. Oh! What you're gonna see with this young lady, is she gonna finish the fight?
All right, she's got her in a crucifix now. I would think a lot of options at her disposal offensively.
Yeah, she's got all the options. All just needs to do is be patient.
That is it! Unbelievable!
Oh, my goodness!
That'll get the crowd on its feet. A near-perfect land to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate, and that certainly spelled her fate here tonight. All right, we now go inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2:08 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tatiana Suarez.
Oh, you see the raw emotions and the happiness out of her in her corner. What a result here tonight as she gets it done by knockout.
I mean, she could not have imagined that it would go this well. I know.